I have not written any letter. I have visited the university. After coming to learn that one ABVP activist was beaten by ASA student organization, he was admitted in the hospital. When I went to hospital, I came to learn that his mother was sitting with vice chancellor crying there. So therefore, to console her, I went to vice chancellor R.P. Sharma, who was then appointed by UPA government, to his chambers. And then I met the vice chancellor there. I requested him to inquire into the entire matter, and I consoled mother of this boy, Sushil Kumar. I am just responsible till that extent. So I have no further role in this case.
No, but your intervention in a student body, which was happened with altercation between two student groups, don't you think that your intervention politicized the whole issue? And Mr. Vandar Dattaraya writing a letter to Smriti Irani, then suspension of these five students. These whole students alleging that there was, you become played a major role in that.
See, one thing I would like to make it clear, that neither my visit nor Bandaru Dattatreya's letter has caused any disciplinary action on these boys. It is a very common practice in the general universities of
Sir. But Bandaru Dattatreya writing a letter on 17th August to Smriti Irani to take action on these guys, calling them anti-national. Why did you call them anti-national, by the way?
So firstly, that's what I'm telling you, that when you know the background of this case, when Yakub Memon was hanged, debating on death sentence is something different. But Yakub Memon was glorified by this organization by name ASA. These people gave a call for one program called Namaje Jamaija, where they programmed and they displayed certain posters showing that Tum ek Yakub Memon ko maroge, har ghar se Yakub Memon paida hoga. And definitely, according to me or any sane person, they will say it is an anti-national slogan. Definitely, for this, ABVP student reacted for it. When he reacted for it, these people went to his hostel room and then beat him. They have tortured him. 40 students went to his room, and then when he was beaten up,